$4 now, Twisted Missile and Bronte Jacket out to $7. The fours firmed up late. Good Luck Mick into $16. So specking for it at a price late. Ready to run. Set. Off they go. Azalee Minnelli began well. So did Twisted Missile, though, and heads it off. Bronte Jacket went to third. So the big three in the market are 1, 2, 3 round the first turn. Next in, Lady Pippa. Then Good Luck Mick, and Nick's Never's gone past it. Up the back, Twisted Missile led. Azalee Minnelli closing the gap, though. About three or four away, Bronte Jacket. And then Lady Pippa, Nick's Never, and Good Luck Mick on the bend. And the leader, Twisted Missile, joined now by Azalee Minnelli. Twisted Missile with a kick, though. And Twisted Missile came away from Azalee Minnelli late. Third home, Bronte Jacket. Behind it, Lady Pippa. And then Nick's Never and Good Luck Mick. Twisted Missile. Number 7, favourite moved up to almost join it coming around the home turn, but Twisted Missile is forged clear again late to score by Nitro Burst out of Harper 7. Scott Feldis trains for the Franco Far Group managed by Kay Harris, and it increases impressive record here, this track and distance now to 6 starts for 5 wins. 7185, 30-20.